fucking beat the death row in the hospital. I can't even fucking say nothing about it.